An abandoned camp.
Whoever was here left long ago.
Finish what you were saying about the Oracle of your homeland. She helped you against the God of War because she had visions that the God of War would bring down Olympus.
Yes, and in defeating Ares, I became the God of War. But we will continue another time.
Brother, can you finish what you were saying about the Oracle of your homeland? She helped you against the God of War because she had visions that the God of War would bring down Olympus.
Yes, and in defeating Ares, I became the God of War. But we will continue another time.
Made some lovely warships, though.
Another sign from Fjotalund, Vemir.
Like there's a staircase on the other side. Watch yourself.
Coming!
Sad to see Sigrun's homeland in such a terrible state.
You know, Mimir, if you want to take a tour of her kingdom, you might not like everything you find.
So, she loved another before me. There are worse things to discover about someone you love.
Yes, there certainly is. There must be another way around.
Huh?
There it is. The other staircase.
Maybe those runes can give us a bit of history about this place. Oh, an artifact from the River Empire. Never been myself. It's lovely.
The other half of the vault key.
Now that we've made the keyhole again, we should head back to the treasury and see what fortunes await inside. Oh! King Helgi massacred her family just because he couldn't have her. Only her brother, Prince Dogger, survived to kill the Mad King.
Sigrun and her brother had issues over that.
Oh, and all the time Sigrun and I spent with each other, she never mentioned anything about this.
Maybe she liked the way you thought.
Too fast! Use your shield!
Ah, Gorgon! What now?
Go!
Iron peace, not a golden war.
Tyr used to talk about how heavy the cost of war was compared to its bounties. He felt like it was his responsibility to avoid it.
Aye, and everyone worshipped him for it. Brother, can you finish what you were saying about the Oracle of your homeland? She helped you against the God of War because she had visions that the God of War would bring down Olympus.
Yes, and in defeating Ares, I became the God of War. But enough of that for now.
Mother, I've been meaning to ask. Your homeland. I've heard the gods there wielded every flavor of power you could imagine. Lightning, fire, the whole lot.
As did I, for many years.
Whoa. Any chance you could recall some of that magic?
No. I have tried.
Magic is bound to the... When your homeland died, your powers probably went with it.
Ah. Well, probably for the best. Let the past stay in the past and all that.
Can't believe we missed this.
You need it? I got it. What can I do for a goddess?
Impressive.
What do you need, handsome? And what about Freya? Want to talk for a spell? Quality stuff.